is brilliant.
Did you guys just get off the bus?
Yeah.
And you guys are getting ready to go inside?
Yeah.
Here comes some more kids. What are you guys doing? Haley, I'm gonna follow you in there. Is that okay? Wait to the camera. I'm gonna follow you. What are you doing?
What's your
name? Huh? Keep going. Keep doing what you're doing. You say hi to Mary? Okay, go say hi to Mary.
Go get me.
I got you. I'm just trying it out. What's up?
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, Jackie.
Hi, guys. I see you.
What's up?
I'm recording you.
What?
Ooh.
Hi, I'm Monet. I'm here at the Boys and Girls Club with all these kids playing different games here in the games room. What about you, Jacob? Are you having a good time here at the Boys and Girls Club?
Best time.
Do you like it here?
Yeah.
Kia, so what exactly do you enjoy about coming here?
The computers.
And friends. Friends are good.
Lori and her Keystone Club from the Boys and Girls Club. Lori, what are you guys doing here?
We're helping La Puente serve some homeless people now.
And why do you guys do this?
It's actually part of our community service projects that we do for Keystone. So this is just one of the many services we provide around the community.
Do you guys enjoy doing stuff like this?
Absolutely. I think it gives them all a good sense of their community and hopefully it'll carry on into their future endeavors.
Stop recording.
Hi, this is Becky Allen. I'm here interviewing some of the members of our local Torch Club who are today cleaning up a nearby park. Here's what some of them said. This is Billy Samara, a member of the local Torch Club. Why are you doing the Torch Club?
To help the environment.
What do you do?
Pick up trash and recycle it.
This is Abigail Lippis, another member of our Torch Club. So, Abby, do you have fun in the Torch Club?
Yes, because we have to pick up trash and that helps the environment.
Yeah, it just helps the environment grow. This is Candace. When did you start coming to the Torch Club?
I actually started coming to the Torch Club actually today.
Trash, please.
I thought it was a great idea to come and help because I like picking up trash and helping the environment.
Thank you, Candace.
I have Billy Lippis with me right now.
Why do you want to help the environment?
Because I'm not really sure, but I just think it's a nice thing to do.
This is Devin. Why do you think the Torch Club is so important?
Because you're helping.
And this is Elijah. What other ways do you think you can help the earth?
By cleaning it up, using less water, like shorter showers. Don't use so much hairspray and all that.
Hi, this is Aspen Hunter. Why did you decide to join Torch Club?
Fun to keep the environment clean and healthy.
What's your name again?
Cody.
What's
this
your name?
Is number two. Good and nutritious by Cullen Rushing.
What do you guys like to do here?
Play video games.
You guys can back up just a little bit.
Why?
Whoa. What's your name?
Megan.
Megan. Watch out. How old are you, Megan?
Eight.
Hey, Olivia.
Hi. I don't have one.
Oh, wow. And
my favorite best friend.
No,
Haley, how old are you?
I'm 6.
Do you have fun coming here? Do you enjoy coming here?
Yeah.
What do you like the most?
I like the airplane.
Well,
I like all kinds of games and stuff.
You do?
And the gym.
The gym? What do you you like to play in the gym?
Jump ropes and basketball.
Do you have a lot of friends here?
Yeah.
Wow, you guys are cool.
What about me?
What about Megan? Oh, wow.
Hey, I like basketball.
What else do you want to tell the camera?
The thing that's all for now.
Tell me why you like the Boys and Girls Club.
Because it's cool and it's fun and it has games and it has the bestest staffs ever.
Ever?
Yeah.
We're going to start. All right, we're in the Education Center. Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
What's your last name, Charlie? How old are you?
Seven.
Seven?
I only want to play. I'm glad I have a chance to be involved with other people, and I like the Boys and Girls Club and the work.
Oh, okay. Thank you, Miss Charlie.
You're welcome.
Say bye to the people.
My name's Lisa, and I'm going to your room.
Okay, here, you got the camera?
Transformers, yes.
Transformers, the
Fallen. What is it?
Transformers, the Fallen. The Fallen.
It was awesome.
What are you doing, Megan?
Talking to the camera.
Okay.
Now I'm staring at the camera.
Are you getting closer?
What did you learn?
How to read in fluency.
How to what?
How to read in fluency.
See?
My name is Joy.
Rosa! Don't you dare.
How was your day today?
Good.
Hi, my name is Jasmine.
What school do you go to?
I go to Adams State College.
What's your name?
Hey.
What school do you go to?
What school do I go to?
Yeah.
I go to Trinidad State Junior College.
What's your name?
What's my name?
Yeah.
Vaughn.
What did you do at school today?
Lots of stuff. Geography, class meetings, I was secretary, and a lot of work.
My name is Brenna, and I want to tell you something.
Okay, what do you want to tell us?
I like Boys and Girls Club because some days we have Halloween things and the carnival and things. Face paints and cotton candy and popcorn.
That sounds cool.
This is Becky.
This is Abby.
And this concludes our first episode of Torch Club News. Thank you and bye.
My life is brilliant.